Okay, hello everyone, welcome back to Armor Core 3. I am SIMSteven, also known as Mr. Fenrel. And it's time for the bonus episodes, or should I say extra episodes, since today we're going to be covering the extra arena. Anyways, as you can see, it's 24 matches against some of the same old arena opponents that we've already fought before. So, it's quite literally pretty much just the same old arena that you get, I believe, when you start a new game and all that. Just the same opponents, just I think one of the guys got dropped off the list. Since, well, if you do it the math, you start at rank E10, so that means there are 49 opponents above you. So, if there's only 48 in the extra arena, then it means somebody got chopped off the list, I guess. Either way, since it's pretty much just going to be the same old fights again, I'm not even going to bother commentating once we get started. So I'm doing it, just going to go over my AC really quick. Something we've pretty much just seen already before. I made a few slight changes to my AC. For example, I'm using an EO core this time around. We're just going to go in guns blazing, trying to make quick work of everybody in the arena, and try to get through things as quickly as possible. No holds barred. Slightly heavier arms than we normally have. The super lightweight arms, I don't have to actually use them since I do have a little bit more extra weight for something slightly heavier. So I'm going to go with that. Have fastest boosters, the fastest lock speed FCS in the game, the Raws once again, the Icicle Radiator, no inside parts, and this is probably the biggest change I've made so far, is that I switched over from the vertical extension support missile launchers to the horizontal ones. So because it's slightly lighter weight, and, well, same number of ammo, so it matches with the vertical missile launchers, but it also allows me to equip the heavier weight arms, and, well, it's basically a pincer attack combo between the vertical missile launchers, which go straight up and then come down, and the extensions, which go straight forward. So, pretty much the usual setup, of course, plus this head instead of the antenna head. So, yeah, it's the same old, as you've seen before. I'm not here really to be flashy or to show off or anything. I'm just here to plow through all 24 of these arena fights as quickly as possible. And, well, if you're like me and you just want to get through this thing as quickly as you possibly can, the best piece of advice I have is to bring along Royal Mist every single fight, since he is the only former A-rank AC in the entire extra arena that you can bring along with you. And I say that because once you beat him in the normal arena, he becomes B1, so he gets knocked down to rank B1. And even though he was a bit of a sore loser and sent us that nasty email after we beat him on our climb through the arena, he probably has no qualms with fighting alongside the number one arena AC. So, without any further ado, we're going to just music montage this thing. And, well, I'm still on the fence about doing an episode or two of me getting S ranks and everything. I think I might, simply because that's just the perfectionist in me saying, you're going to hate yourself if you don't do it and all that. So, regardless, we're going to be an all-missile launcher team. He's even got a similar setup to me with missile launchers. I think he's also got a shotgun, a howitzer on his left arm. And I believe he's also got an EO core. So, we're basically two peas in a pod on this pairing of the arena matches in the extra arena. So, yeah, I'll be cutting the mic here and saying thanks for watching now, since I don't even know if this is going to be one or two episodes on their own. Just depends on how long it takes me to get through all 24 of these matches. So yeah, I'll just say thanks for watching here and enjoy the rest of the episode. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. Thank you.